Rajesh, if I can just start with you, the CBI closure report, in a sense, pretty directly says that you are still the prime suspect for the CBI.
Well, Vikram, you know, it's really very unfortunate that this kind of thing has come up. And despite all my, you know, I did everything that was possible as far as I was concerned. And I did all kind of tests and this and that to try and, you know, sort of let them go in the, you know, finish off with us and then sort of go in the whatever direction they wanted to take. But it's very unfortunate that this is without any reason, without any, you know, they've sort of put in this kind of report.
All right, Rajesh and Upana, I'm going to refer to some of what the CBI says in its closure report and try and get your response or your reaction to it. Now, the CBI closure report says, essentially, Rajesh, that the circumstantial evidence in this case, it's not evidence that they can go to trial with or can convict on, but the circumstantial evidence points to you.
You know, these are circumstances. These are not. This is not circumstantial evidence. These are circumstances. And this is the reason why I went through all the tests, so that everything could be, you know, I have no other way of proving circumstances. So that is why I went through everything, whatever was asked from me. So you know, and that has that is also there in the report that has not shown anything. Then why this kind of thing? I don't know.
So just looking at some of the specifics that the CBI refers to, Rajesh, it says, for example, that. And you, in a sense, tried to divert attention just after Aarushi's murder from the search for Hemraj. You tried to divert attention away from that and from where Hemraj's body was lying.
Vikram, you tell me something like this happens in your house, you call the police, and it's the police's responsibility to do what they have to. I was so shocked when I saw, and it was such a big. This thing for me that I was actually don't even have any recollection of the 4 or 5 hours after the incident, and it was up to the Noida police to do that. Why is it that every time you know I am blamed for all their inadequacies? I think that is not correct.